Alright everyone, welcome to a TF2 live video commentary, and I'm playing on Gullywash as a scout in Seasonal Spirits with this whole elf look. And first off, I need to thank someone, because I'm sorry, I can't remember actually who gifted me this hat.
Wow, what am I doing?
Because this hat was given to me for free, and I'm sorry, I can't remember your name. Oh my god. I should feel bad now. But I've been gifted a few items, so I don't want to say the wrong one. Which, you know, actually, that's like really surprising. I've not even got 300 subscribers, and there's been like two or three people who just, you know, decided to have this hat. And I'm like, what? Are you trying to prove that I'm just like a greedy person who accepts hats? But whatever. And yeah, just a thanks there. I then traded for the booty time, boots. Oh god. Yeah, just to complete the set. And we're using the what's this? The rap assassin? Just for, you know, because it's sort of part of the set. So we're gonna just use it. Why is there always a billion people against me alone? Oh, maybe I shouldn't fire until I've got a good shot at them. So they didn't seem to be too worried about me.
No, director!
And my channel, the progress of my channel, like I mentioned earlier, I am reaching nearly 300 subscribers, which is awesome. A big thanks to anyone who's actually been following me for a bit, or just signed up recently, or subscribed, or... You, die, please! Thank you. Yeah, I'll grab that, even though it's only for 10 HP.
No! Oh, what?
No. Yo, a little help here? The guy rushing in. The control point is being captured. Oh, you're kidding. This happens all the time. If there's sentries on the last point, it doesn't matter, you can still just run underneath there and cap it from behind, because the sentries never seem to cover the actual point. I don't know, it's engineers, I don't know what they do. So, yeah, my progress in actually becoming a little bit more noted is going alright, considering I never really asked for subscribes or anything. I've managed to accumulate 300 of them nearly, and I think this will be like some kind of a milestone sort of video. Oh, I can't see anything! Get this thing out of the way! Yeah, there you go. Wait, what team arm? I'm on the red. You. And yeah, this will be a milestone video, because I think it's the like 99th video or something. I've been just spamming videos, but recently I've actually slowed down my pace. And, I don't know. I think I should like pick it up again, because otherwise I'll never get noticed. So... 99? Oh no, not you again! Oh, that's not the director, is it? That's the, oh god. Is that guy? Oh, he's dead. And 99! Isn't that like totally ordinary in strange terms? Ah, minion sentries. No. No. Ah, Thompson! Oh no, that's 999 kills is totally ordinary. But whatever, I didn't think I'm going to be reaching 999 anytime soon in terms of videos. You! Have I actually hit anyone yet with that thing? Probably not. I'm not running there, I'm not getting... Are you Byron? Oh, you freaked out all that. I feel sorry for him now. Oh, this game is not...
Viral.
Oh, I landed a hit. Oh, mini sentries. This is not good for scouts. I'll play this one round, and then it's probably, well, hopefully not going to be a stalemate. Ah, it was a crit as well. Is there sentries already? There was always this. Ugh, that was a good kind of, aka not very good attempt at taking some other route.
Come on, blow yourself up, please.
I forget you. again. Oh, we've cleared this area. That's good.
Woo! No, Thompson!
Oh no, it's essential. I didn't get sci-fi, that's good. Regarding hats though, that recent update about every hat from the Manco store now being craftable is kind of nice. Because I think there was used to be like some, oh my god, like some kind of condescending attitude towards people who have uncrafts. It's like, oh, you're wearing an uncraft your specs. You're so newbie. It's like, I actually liked uncrafts because quite a few of my items are uncraft. Like my Texas half pants and quite a few. Wait, come on. Although you could kind of have an advantage because my, ouch. Let's not get bullet out. My Wrath Assassin doesn't do much melee damage. Anyway, yeah, uncraft sucks. Ah!
Hey! Stop spamming here.
Oh. That's a spy. Unless that's another elf. And I like them because, you know, getting things for cheap. Why not? Wait, where? So it's kind of a good thing and a bad thing. It's nice to be able to buy uncrafts if you really like clean stuff but can't be bothered to trade. Oh wait, I shouldn't have melee and I would have lost that definitely. Wait. Oh, is that sentry covering that? Nope. What'd I tell you? Sentries never cover the point. And what is it with this bug? It's like super mini sentries. And this stuff, I wish they fixed that. From a distance, you can't tell if sentries are destroyed or not. Ooh.
Let's go!
Go!
Let's get them!
And the minimum price is now like £4 for a hat, for any hat, which is bad, I think. I mean, not really bad, but like the reason that I gave earlier, it's nice to get things for cheap. Oh, I didn't drink that fast enough. Wait, I need to cut this. Where's Blue? Where is Blue? Seasonal spirits and playing scout. I've been messing around with my crosshairs and stuff recently. Oh god, yep. Oh, I was prepared to get wrenched in the face, but okay. Because I was alternating between colors. I was using yellow for a while. I think you can see that in my previous videos. And it didn't.
What?
What is that? Oh. And it was not a good colour for when playing on Egypt or anything like that, it just didn't... You!
Oh!
You didn't have much health left. So, I've been trying all the extreme colours, like bright green. I think I used to use that to begin with, but then I switched to a teal colour, like, I don't know what you call it. Teal. I mean, how many colours are there? I'm a guy, so...
Oh my god!
So there's only like six colors or so, you gotta make up names for the rest. Oh. And then I tried by pink and stuff, and then I found actually that script from Stabby. Yeah, Stabby. Yeah, he's got that script that changes crosshair colours depending on where you like what movement key you press. That seemed kind of nice, but in the end I noticed that was really... Oh, you again. Come on! I need that little advantage. Oh my god. Is this thing... How much... This is like 90% less damage or something. It's stupid. Actually no, maybe that's the final war. Whatever. Let's just say that I'm at a real disadvantage with this in melee fights. I was using that, yeah, and I prefer a solid color. Just one. Not kind of like strobe lightning, constant changing. I can't deal with that. Actually, the most important thing for me is actually crosshair size for any class other than Spy. With the Ambassador, I obviously want a small, tiny crosshair. Come on, get him. Uh-oh. Are you gonna switch to... I thought he was gonna melee me, but... apparently not. And this is bad. This is bad now. We're stuck here. We can't get past that sentry. Sentry! Can be disallowed on, like, 5 CP maps. Can't grind everything to all. They rubble the fun. In my opinion, it's like... you need fast pace on 5 CP. It's like back and forth fights. Not turtling up. You know what? We're gonna bonk in there and have a look. Wait, where am I going? Yeah. I've actually come to like Gullywash a lot. It's a very fun map. Oh. Come on, it's bonk in there. Bonk! Oh god. Oh yeah. Oh no! Oh yeah, you go for it. Go for it. Get him. That's what you get. This guy's cleaning up. Finally. That's just what we needed. Someone to actually, you know, ruin their day, ruin the NG's day. Come on, let's go. Yeah, melee someone. Are you still with me? Oh no. I'm not with you. Ugh. Hey! It's very rude of you. For playing a scout, I was actually messing around with my sensitivity. I've been changing all sorts of stuff like that. You know, aim related things. Yay, you got it. That is so annoying to get random bleed. Is that affected by how, like the Sandman, how far you... if it's a further hit, then you... minus 10 damage, that's fair. Yeah, if it's further hit, you get, like, a longer bleed, or a higher bleed, or something. Yo! Come here. Like a demo could easily... okay, I'm gonna switch to demo for, like, for one... what? That guy pomps and spamming, like, it's really... look at that. Damn it. Yeah, I'm gonna switch to demo. I'm just gonna get myself killed now. Oh, actually, I'm gonna try this. Ah, nearly. He nearly killed himself. Yeah, that's what you can do. Oh, yes! You can, like, stand there with bonk and hope that the sentry kills your engineer, because friendly fire works there. It's kind of weird how the sentry can kill the engineer himself. Come on, let's finish this. And then we're changing map, because I do not want to play with these turtling. Nope. Ugh. Yeah, these turtling. Pomps and spamming engineers, just like, I don't know. Not very fun. I'm not in the mood for playing that seriously. But then again, most people kind of think, you know, if you're playing scout, you're playing seriously. Maybe I'm gonna equip the pan, because this isn't working. Let's just be secure. Someone's added me to my friend list. Just random invites. you. Wait, let's just try and back up again. Not back up, I guess. Whatever. I need to take out like 10 million of these guys. No! I know where you are. No! Then it's him. Come on, guys. Come on. Make him eat some rockets. Did he just warp out the way? He just warped to safety. And I got fish killed. Wait, screw that. We got the pan. So now I can actually defend myself in melee fights. I can actually take part. You know. Doesn't really work. Yo! Oh, you wanna use a scatter gun though? Whoa. Two of them! Okay, by this sudden skip, I guess you can tell that something went wrong. The last few rounds of that game did not record for some reason. And there was a few reasons I thought of. Like, A, Fraps crashed, or whoa. Or the hard drive was full, or the hard drive was just messed up. And I think it is it's the last of those. Oh. And so I am just back from having ordered a new hard drive. It's gonna be a 1 terabyte one, and hopefully recording should be. Oh, that soldier.
Yo, a little help here?
Yeah, this has happened before, a long time ago. Where my hard drive was just, you know, acting up. Oh no! No! So now I'm recording to yet another hard drive that I have. It's kind of annoying, although I guess those things have served me well. It's kind of nice now that you can buy 1 terabyte hard drive for so cheap. Oh! Oh, I want health.
Mission ends in 10.
No! Mine! Maybe we'll play another round after this. Oh. Like, I really wanted to be dead, eh? One more round. Go, go, go. And hopefully that will arrive soon. Although, I haven't, like I said earlier, I've not actually been recording all that much. Whew. I guess it's all the deleting and re-recording. Recording videos over and over on the same hard drive. That guy's a bit weird, isn't he? Oh, come on. We're not gonna melee people. We're just gonna just try and get around a bit. That guy just face-stabbed that pyro. Well, guys, this is what I like: run and gun action. No sentries. No, like, oh, is there a sentry gun here? And if there is, well, your teammates aren't gonna take it out because they're gonna wait until you switch to them, man, and then they'll take it out. By the time you arrive, you know, it kind of feels like you have to do everything, but otherwise games will stall. You know how that feeling, it seems to happen all the time. Like, no one is taking that sentry out, and then you switch to spy and and it's actually for the better. Yeah, I think that game was not so entertaining at the end.
No, get.
We have lost control point.
What the? Demo band standing there. There's turtling engineers with pompous spam. It's all about King of the Hill, aka Deathmatch. This point in the middle is just like, yeah, I don't know.
Eat that.
Oh, there's someone in my back. Spy. Oh, he's got crits. What? Oh, yeah. Oh, damn it. Whoa! Leave me alone. Oh. He's defending the spawn. The spawn's all secure. Oh, sniper got him. Okay, who's winning? We're both pretty much even. They've got the cap. Who's down there? Who's down there? You! Whoa, lag! I'm lagging! I think that's the problem. That's why I don't actually want to record to my main hard drive, since, I don't know, playing the game and recording on the same hard drive kind of... Whoa, you need to run around a bit more, be more confusing. Yeah, oh! Oh, I can hear a sentry, lock on. Yeah, recording and playing from the same hard drive is not good. Especially if the hard drive's not very fast to begin with. No, no, what? What? Pyro! What? <That's> Oh, don't face that me! Oh god! Oh, oh, we're gonna lose. Hey! Don't bite me! I don't believe that you are a scout. I don't believe you're dead either. I'm dead. Okay, that's it. I think. Yeah, we're gonna end it here. Oh wait, actually we're capping. Never mind. You failed. Thanks for watching. And see you in the next video.
Let's go. Little help? Oh. Okay, this does not look good here. Let's go. That's what I'm talking about.